least I'm not on the platform. It's crowded, but for those of you that can, if there's room, would you please kneel for prayer? Father, today we ask you to bless us. We ask you to bless us with your presence, the Holy Spirit, and holy angels. Even in the midst of chaos and confusion or broken down buses, everything will work out because you are here with us, watching over us, taking care of us. Bless the singers today and let us be blessed by them. In Jesus' name we ask these things. Amen.
This is day 7 in a row, and I will say God is faithful. Amen. That even though I feel like things aren't right, he will make it all right. And so we want to enter now into the worship portion of the service. We're still not sure just exactly what's going to happen with the bells, but we are going to at least ring a couple for you. Mostly because we want to say thank you, because we had donations last fall from Committee of Excellence for 2 really big bells and the case that go with them, and so we are going to ring a little bit. But at this moment, I just want to lay this into God's hands, because we're not here to perform for you. If that were our job, we are in big trouble. But our job today is really to lead you into worship, to hopefully show you who God is in our life, to make sure that you hear something that connects you to him today. So let's pray. Thank you, Father, for your love, for our safe arrival here. All the rest is inconsequential. And so we thank you for that. We thank you for hearing our offerings to you today. And we just pray that you open our minds, open our hearts to you. Amen.
song we're going to be playing today is called Bwana Wabariki, and that means may God grant you a blessing, I think in Swahili.
You already said about the new bells we got. Nico, do you want to just ring them? Because I really like them. Ooh, that's really nice, isn't it? Do you want to ring the other one?
So what Ben didn't tell you is that last fall we asked Committee of 100 to help us start completing our fifth octave. And so we were able to purchase the case and two of the bigger bells, not the biggest ones, to begin that journey of adding the fifth octave to our bell choir. So we're very excited to have those two really big bells. And I'm going to tell you that one of the parts of our day was one of our bell ringers is sick, so we're filling in. Let's begin that again with the proper flats in our hands. Thank you. It happens, right? Thank you.
Happy Sabbath. My name's Ashley Campos. I am a junior at Auburn. And the next song we are going to sing is a prayer that when our time comes to part from this world and Jesus comes again to take us home, that he may find us and that he may bless us with eternal life.
Bethany Feliciano. I'm a junior at Auburn Adventist Academy, and the next song we're going to be singing is He Leadeth Me. And I think I have, like, I usually say something different for this one, but today He really leadeth us to this church, so.
Amen.
Thank you.
So we'd like to sing for you a piece now that, for some reason, today has really a lot of meaning. The storm is passing over. Hallelujah.
Our next piece will be Barcarolle. It is about the peace in the storm. We've been having a lot of pieces about the storm, and you've heard about our storm today. So this just reminds us to keep breathing. Even in the midst of the chaos, things can be calm.
Hi, my name is Ann Case. I'm a sophomore at Auburn, and hello, home church. The next song we're going to be singing is Adagio in G minor?
Minor.
Mm-hmm. And Agnus Dei means, the words basically mean, O Lamb of God, grant us peace and save us. And have mercy on us. I'm tired.
Oh, hi, happy Sabbath. My name is Shasha, and I'm a junior at Auburn, and my home church is in Filipino-American SDA. And all of us want to say that no words nor things can express how amazing our God is. But with a voice of singing, we praise you, Lord, for your mighty and powerful deeds. That's like what it says on Psalm 13, verse 6. I will sing to the Lord because he has dealt bountifully in me. Brothers and sisters in Christ, with the voice of singing.
Declare ye this and let it be heard.
We want to say thank you for accommodating our odd start to our Sabbath this morning. As is tradition, we wait until after Christmas every year to begin singing what has become known as the Sylvan song, Make Me an Instrument of Thy Peace. One of the things that we want to just sort of prepare, there's a couple of you at least in the audience, is if you have been a member of Sylvan, we invite you to come and sing with us. There is a long story that goes with this piece of music. It began with John Newman in 1999 when Travis Allen, the son of Tom and Trinda Allen, passed away, and Sylvan sang this piece. He continued using this piece for all of his time, and our privilege and our sadness is that we were the last group to sing it with him last spring at Alumni Weekend before he passed. And so we continue in honor of those who have been members, in honor of those who are no longer on this earth, we continue. So if there are a couple of you that want to come sing with us, I think there probably are at least two. And we would like to finish, it's our benediction in song, Make Me an Instrument of Thy Peace.
Instrument.
always forget this part, but before I pray, I must say it. And that is that we usually take an offering as you exit the sanctuary. So we'd like to be able to do that. It helps us with all kinds of expenses for the cost of our bus, for our bells, for the pads that evidently we lost some along the way, things like that. So anything, we don't expect thousands of dollars, and we hope for more than one. And so anywhere in that range is fine, if you would bow your heads with me for prayer. Thank you, Father, for your love, for this congregation, for this Sabbath day. Through all of the challenges that you place or allow in our lives, we thank you. We are grateful for the growth that you help us to have each and every day. As we leave this place, help us not to forget that you have been here, that you have been with us. And so help us to take that feeling out to the world. Amen.